When you cast your eyes upon the skylines of this once proud nation, can you sense the fear and the hatred growing in the hearts of its population? And our youth, oh youth, are being seduced by the greedy hands of politics.
America first!
Line outside the Bowery Mission stretches down that street in that direction, and it comes back in this direction as well. They say that the line is getting longer and longer each day that this coronavirus crisis drags on. This has always been a destination for the city's poor and homeless, but now they're seeing a lot of new faces in the crowd, they say. People who have lost their jobs, people who are not getting paid, people who are here at a food pantry for the first time.
By the gasoline fumes and hypnotized by the satellites into believing what is good and what is right. You may be worshiping the temples of mammon or lost in the prisons of
religion. In the name of Jesus,
walk back to happiness when you've nowhere left to
standing in the office of the prophet of God. I execute judgment on you, COVID-19. I execute judgment on you, Satan. You destroyer. You killer. You get out. You break good power. You get off this nation. I demand judgment on you. I demand a vaccination to come immediately.
Yes.
Special police to deliver us from liberty and keep us from peace. We want the words sit ill upon their tongues when they tell us justice is being done. That freedom lives in the barrels of a warm gun. The beaten generation, the beaten generation.
People, I think sometimes we can disagree with the facts. There are certain things that we may not fully understand when we come out, but our intention is never to lie to you, Jonathan.